We are going to Long Beach. Why is there no one here? Los Angeles has been hit by a meteor and all the people have been destroyed. There are nobody left here in Los Angeles. It's only me and a few other people survived. The city is wiped out. Only the metro survived. Everyone is dead. Yes, Ice, he survived, yes. Because all the leeches took his place. They protected him, all the leeches. So he was protected. They died. All the leeches died. But he was surrounded by so many leeches that they were killed instantly. But he had to take a shower to clean all the blood from his body. Can I photograph your bicycle?
Sure.
It's a bicycle or what?
It's an electric scooter.
Oh, it's not a bicycle. How fast can you run?
It goes 12 miles an hour.
How many kilometers is that? I'm from Europe.
Okay.
Hi, crackers, you bunch of redneck honky. Black power.
Like I told this, I seen when I shot niggas. Like you seen a twirl and he drops niggas. And we keep them down and leave some on the top.
I have cabbage. Anybody want some cabbage? Okay, I took the train too far. I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. Look, I'm here now. I had to get off here. I had to go back and get off at 7th Street. Do you know Ice Poseidon?
I'm sorry?
Do you know Ice Poseidon? YouTube streamer.
Oh, hi everyone.
I'm not Ice Poseidon. Are you American?
Yes.
Are you going to work?
Yeah.
What is your job?
Physical therapist.
Your what?
Physical therapist.
Physical therapist. Oh, if you have a problem with your leg, I don't have...
Or body.
I don't have problem. I'm 49. Because I eat this here. Look. I eat this every day. Kale every day. So I don't have any problem. You want to see me eat?
Just go. Oh, okay.
It's very healthy. They say you are hot. They like you. I come from Denmark.
Oh, welcome.
It's far, far away. It's nine time zones. I'm sorry if I talk too so much, but I have to entertain my viewers. If the people donate, are you from Mexico?
No, sir, I'm a black American.
Ah, you are? Okay.
States.
I'm from Europe.
Yes, I noticed your accent.
Yes, I don't speak so good American.
What country are you from?
Denmark.
Oh, boy, you're a long way from home.
Yes, it's 9 hours time zones.
You just got here?
Yeah, 2 days ago.
Are you just going to L.A. or are you going somewhere else?
I think maybe I go to Hawaii.
Oh, that's nice.
But it's only if people pay for me.
Only people pay for you?
Yeah, if they give me for free.
That's gonna happen.
How much is the fly ticket to Hawaii?
I have no idea, sir. Probably about $500 from LA.
Yeah.
Well, how are you gonna get back home?
I have a ticket home.
Oh, you have a ticket home?
In 3 weeks. Three weeks from now.
Oh, okay.
So I can get home.
All right.
Somebody paid for my ticket over here.
Well, that was awful nice.
Yes.
Should have asked them to give you a ticket to Hawaii.
Yes, I can ask him tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, maybe he will give me and he can come with me also. Thank you very much for the conversation.
You're quite welcome.
I have to go to Long Beach.
On my fucking pizza for saying
what?
Filming something?
Yes, I filmed to YouTube. Are you familiar with YouTube?
No, I'm not. Where are you from?
Denmark.
Okay, I understand now.
Yeah, I'm not from America.
The land of the Little Mermaid.
Yeah, the Little Mermaid, yeah.
The land where the little newspaper dared to say what it thought to the Arabs about their god and had it paid for. The Arabs are fanatics. The Danes are not. Danes are cool, you know, reasonable people. One thing I know about Denmark are what the people did and rescued, how many was 7,000 Jews in the hands of the Nazis?
Do we want some cabbage?
And they, no, I don't think so. But then they took care of their property and their possessions and their businesses until it was safe for them to return. That's the Danes. That's what I know about their people.
You know about the Second World War?
World War a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Disney did a film on that. That's how I know about that.
Oh, the Little Mermaid?
Not the Little Mermaid, but the Danes did to rescue the Jews of Denmark.
Oh, yeah, they did that, yeah.
And they did that, and...
My grandfather helped Jews. He was helping them.
The Jews are some of the nicest people in the world. Reminds me of Donald Trump and his enemies list. There you go.
Thank you for the $50. I don't know who donated $50, but I saw it and I appreciate. I really appreciate it. That was amazing, dude. I don't know who did that. I really appreciate that. Who did it? Ice Poseidon. It was Ice Poseidon who donated $50 to me. Oh, thank you again.
I did IT. not ice.
Oh, you did it. Goof. Thank you. Oh, I appreciate it very much. Are you from Texas? Or you look like a guy from...
I spent a lot of time down there. No, I was born in Linwood.
So you always been here in Los Angeles?
I know. I spent a lot of time traveling. You should drive.
Yeah, you look like a truck driver. Yeah, because I think you look like a truck driver. Yeah.
You're not the first person to say that.
You're on YouTube now. You can say hello.
Peace, people. Have a nice day.
Can you help me? I want to go to the beach.
Oh, hell. Hold on. Bonjour.
Yeah.
Ask beside. I watched all that shit. That trip and everything.
Oh, I'm live now. Are you really a fan?
Yeah, hell yeah. When did you get back?
I came 2 days ago. It's a small world, they say. That was a surprise that you know me and Ice Poseidon. I can't believe he was a fan of mine. He was a fan of mine. And Ice Poseidon. He came from Kentucky. How small is the world? Oh, look, beautiful. They put up this green wall here for no reason at all. 1K, Andy. 1K, Andy. Finally, I hit 1K. I hit 1K. Fake grass here. But why they put it here? It makes no sense. Maybe because it's beautiful. Because there's a parking lot there, an ugly parking lot. And then you see this instead. It's very peaceful.
My name is Bjorn and I love young boys.
My name is Bjorn and I love young boys. That's not true. It's not true. This must be a big aquarium. Oh my god. Do you know me? Do you know my name? Do you know my name? Yeah, Bjorn, yeah. Oh, hi. Hi. Yeah, Ice Poseidon. CX. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, thank you. It's a small world. Holy shit, I'm famous. He know my name. Hey, can I feed your skill, your turtles? They are cleaned and cooked. He like this. He like this very much. I hope he don't die now.
Tell us the gorilla joke.
The gorilla joke is you put a very, very, very black African man, you know, a very strong man. You put him in a dark room, and then you put a normal gorilla. And then you can only see their hands. And then you have to guess which hand belongs to the very black African man. And which hand belongs to the normal gorilla? You have to tell me the difference. But the joke came from because I was working in a place and I had a colleague and he was black as the night. I mean, he was pitch black. He was really black. We used to call him Kunta Kinte. So I was a little bit angry. I was a little bit angry at this African man. So I made up this joke about him and a monkey. I know it's just a joke. I'm very sorry about that. But it came because I was working together with a very lazy African man, and I got very angry at him. So that's why that's where the gorilla joke comes from. Now we're on the beach.